And now the little girl who has used her talents to help herself and her family is in the Olympics. Oh!
I can't believe it.
Did not even get successfully onto the beam. This is just shades of Kim's Domestos, the compulsory.
And the sad thing here is this team is 16. I mean, she may not even make the individual all-around final because only three will advance. This is really sad. This is one tough mount, round off layout on. Obviously, not a lot of room for error. She was right off the beam. But even after the fall, she threw everything in the book. Look at this dismount. Takes the whole length of the beam, ends with a full twisting double back. That was really the highlight right there.
But right when she landed, right at the instant, she knew right then and there that it was going to be tough.
Low score, 9.425. Reminds you that... tough to watch. That only the top three gymnasts on each team will advance to the individual all around. She was in such a great position to compete later in the week. Tatiana Gutsu.